This is a look at a knee condition called genu recurvatum. It can be perfectly normal in some people. It could be due to muscle imbalance, hypermobility, or Ehlers-Danlos syndrome.